mentioned the license plate readers, and that is just a powerful tool, and I've seen it used again and again in actually locating missing persons, because you can find them. You know, when they drive in certain places, you can catch that license plate number, and then if there's an alert, you can find them. So I'm not surprised that that was a tool that was used. It's very successful when you're trying to locate people who have just sort of vanished. So I'm just really, really excited. It's so great to hear good news once in a while, and my heart is happy right now. It really, really is.